If you want to unpublish a submitted Google form for some reason, just open Google Chrome and type Google Forms and open this first link. If you want the website link, check description. Then under recent forms, you can see the created Google Forms. Now just open the Google form you want to unpublish. Then here you can see the status, it's published. Then click three dots and click unpublish form. Here you can see after you click unpublish, no one can see this form. They only see the blank page. Just click unpublish. That's it. Now I just copy this link and paste it on a new tab. Let's see. Yeah, like this. We are sorry, this document is not published. If you want to know more videos about Google Forms, watch these videos.